Welcome back. I hope you guys enjoy it. Going in Sarah's grave. Cap, if you. Also note, if you haven't followed him or seen any of his stuff, please. The jump scares are just—it just tickles my heart the way he acts. It's so awesome. But anyways, guys, let's get it. That section. Here's stuff. Get it. Outbreak first happened. Ammo. Alright, clear Camp Freaker.
Goddamn freaks, not here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there, huh?
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. Listen, Bravo, Jack.
Bravo, run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to. Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
that! Let's go!
Radio!
Jesus. I'm sorry that I wasn't here.
Let's get it.
The last of them.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Here we go.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I wasn't losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
We really gotta go.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me.
Oh, hell. Oh, hell.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what? Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
I mean, excellent graphics.
You gotta get to the roof.
Excellent storyline. It's really nice. Sorry.
Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
Much my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone hold up. Hold on.
Easy. What are you thinking?
Okay. You get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't. Fuck you. Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey. I'm unarmed.
Get out.
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out.
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir.
You didn't do anything. You didn't do anything. Listen to this.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there.
Sorry.
She's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Ryan, you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on.
All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go.
Recap from the beginning.
Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I meant to worship.
The place we're at, or having this memory, is the place where I took her to Sarah.
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
That's the word I was looking for earlier. Refugee camp. Sorry.
I want this back.
Better want that back, bull. She can get your lady. Scrap. It's never those oil filters. It's usually in truck.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right.
God, I love this game.
Can't help myself.
Glad I didn't play it for the first time after.
It's
3 years.
Just like I said, I'll be back.
What did you do? Hot springs. It helped hot.
Boozer! Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Everywhere still.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze man, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Where should I go?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased.
Ooh, that whoop scared the crap out of me. Ah! It's a jump scare.
The feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Scare the crap out of me.
Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
I'll get that refugee camp later.
You're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer.
Might as well get it.
Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
This.
Their shots can be pierced through multiple enemies.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Another nest. Burn it down.
good.
Compressor in here. Nope.
Sniper ambush on the roof. Oh, shit.
Time to go get myself a Nero checkpoint, or a Nero. Go spy on him.
What the hell? Jesus.
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! I... just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. That's the only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit. Rudders.
Damn it. Hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Working. Well, this little shit would have torn your head off by now.
Come on, Doc.
Bitch, calm the hell down.
My question is, why is there a newt in the middle of nowhere?
They're coming.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
We're out. Shit. Go.
Yeah. Our mission. Abort.
Go.
Shut up, Oda.
Damn it. Let's go.
Easiest way to do it.
Yeah, okay, is it ready to work?
All this stuff first.
Get back here with that! Oh, shit, that's mine! Finally! Jesus Christ, this shit's going on fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt in some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, not... I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive, Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down, if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
O'Brien. Memory time. Memory time.
Hey.
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 So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Thanks anyways. Later.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption.
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Really hope you guys are enjoying this, whoever's watching.
Hey, look out!
Shit!
God.
That was a close one.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow.
It's a real...
I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
He'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Rednecks, but...
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants I look at
beautiful.
Are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, what the hell?
Yep, sure do. Let's get it.
Please.
Let's get
your company.
Come on, fool. Bring it. Gentlemen. Break yourself, rednecks. You're supposed to lose, yeah.
Smart now, huh?
He was jacking him up, though. Boop! Huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
Redneck. Subtitles, rednecks are talking.
Not so tough now, am I? You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Biker oh,
yes.
boy.
Yes!
Uh-oh, she got a pistol, eh? Oh, shit!
I'm out.
His face is like, oh, what was that? Gotta be in my stuff for.
Oh, my God. No, no, no. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag. And
no,
it's
why are you in my stuff? Why are you looking through my shit?
I've killed somebody.
Well.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey, it's okay. They're gone. They're
your
gotta
kind of
aim
it
at them.
You did good. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna
do no reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
I've never done anything like that.
Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
I love this breakaway memories of Freakers, aka I Am Legend Zombie Styles. Zombies remind me of this slap a guy kind of guy. Maybe I gotta be moving like right. I remember 19%. It is there.
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything. Everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
Aha, I knew. It's back over here.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Oh, before we do that, I will go ahead and end. Stay tuned for the next one and get it. See you on the next one.